Bob and helpers Mario and Julio were called out to a local monkey jungle sanctuary, where a resident gator was threatening to put monkey on the menu. Since being introduced to the jungle, this gator had doubled in size. And he was hiding at the bottom of a 15-foot murky sinkhole.
The ladder for you ready, just slip it down in there, and if you take a look, you'll see where he is. Probably a 10-footer, big and fat, and
he's
definitely waiting for y'all.
The pool was cramped, and it was impossible for them to know exactly where this adult gator was hiding. So newcomer Mario played it safe.
Mario had only been with me maybe a month and hadn't really worked with alligators much. So getting him in the water, knowing that there was an alligator in there he couldn't see, he was very nervous. And I always noticed anytime I turned around that he was behind me.
But Bob soon realized the gator had gone to the bottom. And with poor visibility, the only way to find him was to feel around with their feet and their hands.
So at that corner right there. Mm-hmm. So at that corner.
Yeah. You bitch it?
No, not bleeding.
You got lucky, man.
But it wasn't long before Bob thought he'd found something. And he even went under for a closer look.
I don't like when he does it. I hate when he does it.
Watch it. It's that way.
Bob didn't come up empty-handed. And before long, he had the gator by the tail.
Mario, loosen my noose. Loosen.
A couple of times I actually felt the alligator and was about to bring him up and hoping that they had the pole ready. No. Finally gave up on him and said, oh, I better do this myself. I did bring the alligator up. Unfortunately, they weren't ready again with the catch poles.
Go, 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 go. This pond's got to get in.
When I brought him up above the water, his head was right where my arm was. And, well, he got my arm.
Come on. You want me to get the noose around his neck just in case?
No, get the tape around first.
Yeah, I'd rather have tape on, make sure he doesn't bite me again.
All right.